Hey guys, it's another tutorial with drawing with Turi. So today we're going to make a 3D Land Rover.
You know, my dad restores and sells one of the most beautiful Land Rovers. To start like this. One, you want to make a line like this. Make sure it's very dark. Almost like a rectangle line, and then make a kind of square like this, then go like this, and then make the windshield. Did you get that? Next, you keep going. Once you've done that, you go like this, and then